Honey, listen, from the outside, fame looks great. But when you actually have it, it's not all that it's cracked up to be.
Oh, how would you know?
Well, I had a little bit of fame once upon a time.
Oh, yeah, right. That time you almost got hit by that truck.
No. Come on, when I was pitching for the Sox. Yeah, sure, fame has its perks. I mean, you don't have to stand in line in restaurants. That's very nice. You know, cops let you slide on a few traffic tickets. That's very nice. Autographs, I mean, that's cool and all that. But basically, it's just a hassle.
Really?
Yeah, sure. Not being famous is 10 times better.
Really?
Yeah. You get treated just like everybody else. You can go to the supermarket in peace. Nobody crowds around you. Matter of fact, they don't pay any attention to you at all. No. They certainly don't let you cut ahead of them in the 10 items or less line. No. You have to wait behind all the old ladies, and some of them have way beyond 10 items, because believe me, you got all the time in the world to count every little can, every little loaf of bread.
Sam.
And by the time you get to the front of the line, they're only too happy to cut up your credit cards right in front of your face, because you're nothing.
Sam, are you all right?
I miss it so much, Rebecca.
Oh, I know you do. But we're both better off without it, Sam.
You remember all that tension I got when that truck almost hit me?